Hello, I'm Pastor Kalju Priilaid. Luke 10 verse 19, Jesus said, "Behold, I give you power over all the power of the enemy, and nothing shall by any means hurt you." He said, "Behold," he said, "let your eyes become open. Become aware of the fact that I've given you the weapons with which you can do the warfare that I want you to do," says the Lord. He said, "Behold, I give you power over all the power." Those two words, power and power, are not identical in the original. In the original, Jesus said, "I give you authority over all the ability of the enemy." Police nowadays, they carry a badge and a gun. The badge is the authority, the gun is the ability. And they enforce the purposes and the law and order of the country. God has given you the badge of authority, and later on when the Holy Spirit came, He gave you ability. I want you today to know that you can walk in the victory because you have authority and ability. Be aware of it, He says, "Behold, I give it to you." Let your eyes become open today, that you can walk in blessing and in the purposes of God. Father, I pray, Lord, that today people's eyes will be open and they realize you only want the good for them. You want them to walk in victory and go well. Let their eyes become open to the fact that they have authority and they have ability to rule over all the works of darkness, from the smallest to the greatest things, in Jesus' name. Amen. God bless you. Have a nice day.